When I was just a little girl, my mama used to tuck me into bed, and she'd read me a story.